Hey guys, what's up? It's your YouTuber Jaya. Welcome back to my channel where we talk about all things money, finance, and entrepreneurship. Okay, in today's video, I'm going to be telling you how to properly build up your savings account, okay? Because over here at this channel, we're all about making money, saving money, and how to properly spend your money, okay? So without further ado, I'm going to tell you how to properly build up your savings account. So the first thing you need to do to build up your savings account is open up a savings account. Yeah. You cannot save money and spend money in the same account. So if you're thinking that you're gonna build up your savings in the same checking account that you pay your bills and spend your regular money out of, you're not going to. So you need to have a separate savings account. And along with that separate savings account, you need to have a certain amount of money that you're going to transfer in that account every single time you get paid, so you can really see the growth. Okay, every week I'm going to save $100. So week one, you have 100. Week two, you have 200. Week three, you have 300. And that's a noticeable growth that you see in your savings account. So number two is going to be to automatically pay yourself first. So going along with having a certain amount of money that you need to transfer in your account every single month, every single time you get paid, when you get paid, you need to have it set up in your bank to where it automatically transfers that set amount of money into your account every single time you get paid, so you don't have to do it yourself. So I made this point in the last video, but I just wanted to repeat it. And the point that I made was, so I made it to myself to where my bank transfers $60 into my savings account every single time I got paid. So it wasn't like I went in my account and seen the $500 and was like, dang, I really want that and I have to transfer $60. It was like I only got paid $440 and I didn't notice that the, I wouldn't say I didn't notice, but it didn't bother me that the money was gone. And the way you have to think about it is like the government already pays themselves first when they take their taxes and their Medicaid and their Social Security out your check and stuff like that. So you have to start paying yourself first too. Make sure you keep doing it in order to see the growth, and don't stop unless it's a dire emergency, like you need your whole check to pay your rent emergency, not I need to make my Afterpay payment emergency or something like that. So automatically pay yourself first. Okay, so number three is save extra money. Okay, so y'all, when I got my little stimulus check or whatever, I took $300 of that stimulus check, which is $1,200 if you don't know. So I took $300 of that stimulus check and I used it to pay off my credit card, which has helped me to be able to pay off my credit card to a zero balance every month since April. I used $300 I gave to myself because I'm an essential worker and I freaking deserved it. And $600 of that I put into my savings account. So I saved half of this stimulus check, which was extra money that I wasn't expecting to get. It'd be the same thing as getting $1,200 for your birthday gift or $1,200 for a refund check. Either way it goes, when you get extra money, save at least half of it if you can. Unless it was like, oh, you got your stimulus check and you really needed it to like pay your bills and pay your rent. Well, in that case, then disregard. But in this case, if you have extra money to you, save at least half of your extra money as a way to quickly build up your savings account with saving extra money. And number four, last but not least, is a mindset. So people always say when I talk to them about saving money, not people, only a couple times I've heard this, but the couple times I've heard it, it really stuck out to me. Like people would be like, oh, you need to save money. And they'd be like, well, what do you need to save money for? Is something coming up? You're going on vacation, you get a car, what you saving money for? And I wanna say that you save money for your stability. So you don't have to worry about money, basically, because if you have money in savings, even if you only have $300 in your checking account, you got $15,000 sitting in your savings account. So you don't have to worry about money. Like, it's just an ease knowing that if something unexpected pops up, that you'll be able to pay for it without having to worry. Like, y'all, I didn't spill water on it, but my computer has water damage. My computer that I use to manage my YouTube channel, and it was $349 to get it fixed. And as much as I was tempted to put it on my credit card, I was like, no, no, And I took the $350 out of my savings, and I'm using it to now get my computer fixed because I need my computer to do YouTube. So that was just a small example, but that could have been a car problem. That could have been an unexpected bill. That could have been anything. And if I didn't have the money, it kind of would have been like, I'm freaking out. But because you have the money, I mean, yeah, it really hurts my heart to see that money go, especially because it was my dumbass fault. But it's not like I'm like, this is going to put me in a bad financial position, but a bad financial situation. So when people like, when you ask yourself, why am I saving this money? Like, what is the point of this? You're saving this for your stability because you have something to fall back on. Okay. Like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you like this video, okay? So make sure you like this video, okay? Because it really does help out my channel. Make sure you comment, what are your savings goals? Comment down below, what are your savings goals? How much money do you want to save by, like, what time and stuff like that? And make sure you subscribe because, like I said in my last video, we talked about saving money, making money, stacking money. Why wouldn't you want to subscribe to that, okay? And in the meantime, stay strong. Cause I love you. Cause I love you. I love you. I promise you. I do. I love you. I really do. So like, comment, and subscribe to this video, please. Thank you.